So in the Philippines, it's not normal if you can see a kangaroo there.
There's no kangaroo there.
Yeah, so there's a very big problem if we can see a kangaroo there. On the street. Maybe they become a real kangaroo or adobo kangaroo.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. Good adobo, sir.
Yeah, they eat adobo.
So, in Australia, the kangaroo have 2 ears, right?
Yeah.
So they make 2 ears. Hello. Australia. You see kangaroo? Okay. So, big 2 ears. Okay. But in the Philippines, one big and one small. And of course, nose. In Australia, kangaroo paws here, right? No, you call that one.
Pouch.
In Philippines, at the back. Of course, long tail. You're looking for the hand and feet? Still in process. Okay. So this is the kangaroo.
It's like a snake.
Oh, yeah. Okay, kangaroo Philippines, pouch at the back. Okay. And the kangaroo in the country can bark. Kangaroo in my country can bark. And also, of course, can you touch the kangaroo? Jumping kangaroo. And not only that, kangaroo in my country can fly. Flying kangaroo.
Filipino are very talented. So even the kangaroo also is talented. Can fly. Yeah.
Thank you very much.
Very talented kangaroo. Can fly. Ta-da! Okay. See? Yeah. We call him Pika Kangaroo. And you know the sound? Pika Kangaroo from the Philippines.
Yay! Yeah. Give it up to Ron!
Thank you, one more.